Hello everyone, this is the Gaming Fluttershy fan playing more Spider-Man. Yeah, I'm bored. I can read a chapter later before I go to bed. Anyway, what are we doing? Oh yeah, we're gonna go to Octavius. I like this suit. I like it better than the negative suit, but the negative suit still looks cool. There we go. Oh yeah, this is Professor Octavius's suit place. I also like the gangsta spider suit. That's cool. And we're back here.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay, the amperage is set to... No, that's too high.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation. And
cool.
Low cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Doc loves these things. Used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
Ah, cool. So, Dr. Octopus stuff. Yeah, Dr. Octopus stuff.
Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
Okay.
Right. Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, and this current time, response time, target. Okay.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Ah, okay. So we need to get it to a voltage of 1. Damn it. There we go.
Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Okay. Shit. There we go.
Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Okay, There we go. Hang on. Setup complete.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Can't believe this guy becomes octopus. Ah, cool. Ha!
Yes!
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's awesome.
I'd call that a mild success.
God, unbelievable.
Me too.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Okay.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Cool. What's that over there?
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, He returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved.
Cool.
The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
But still, I wish I was that smart. I love intelligence. Oh boy, what's this?
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Doc Ock. Arms. Carbon fiber shell. Extendable. Cool.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
And when I gotta start reading them books again.
Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
I need to start reading Harry Potter again. Well, I need to finish on book 5. Okay.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
That's sad. This is actually pretty tragic for Doc Ock. Aunt May. Are you...
Doc, I'm sorry. My... Aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, that looks cool. You would ask me what my suit's favorite? My favorite suit is the gangsta. Yeah, that's my favorite. Hang on.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.